there was no engine there anymore. I could see way up the tracks, then the truck coming back.